and doing what you're doing. Eventually, God gonna leave you open to what you love. And then what you gonna do with what you love, you're going to love me. Then what? Because, yeah, I may feel nice right now. It may feel great right now. But what happens when that thing leaves you? That's all I gotta say. And I hope this leaves somebody that God loves you and He put His Son on the cross. He put Himself in a man's body. And don't get a twist that that man is just a man. That man is God. He could have took Himself off that cross. But instead, He was bloody. He was beaten. He was whipped. He was slain. For you. For me. Even though there are people that don't choose Him. Yeah, me too. So you can be mad at us for saying that He's still so welcome. So what's the love when you get home tonight? What's the love while you're sitting on the bus? What's the love while you're driving down the street? What's the love while you're walking? What's the love? But how are you going to be working up tomorrow? What's the love? But it's only by the grace of God that He woke you up the next day. So what's the love? That there's a man that is also God putting Himself on the cross to bear my sin. Rest in that. That you do have joy. Rest in that joy. But don't be mad at God when your sin leads to consequences. Because every choice has a consequence. So you can either choose God, choose life, or choose death and choose faith. Rest in that choice.
Amen. I'm going to finish this off today before we leave with our last shift. Death and that choice. Thank you, my sister. That's something for them to think about. Am I right about it? Death in that choice. Death in the choice that you make today. Because it's going to determine your destination, the final resting place. That's in that choice. Yes. 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 But don't take too long to think about it. Don't take too long to think about it. Why are you looking at the left and looking to the right? You're looking up above and you're looking at the left and you're looking at the right. You're not looking straight ahead. You're not looking straight ahead. You're looking at anything else to check. The flying straight ahead of me. Scripture says, why is the world to the world to damnation, but now it will present to eternal life. Amen. Amen. That's in that choice. That's the question we need to rest in. Am I right about it? Alright, we're going to pack it up and call it a day. Thank you for coming. Sister Monet, thank you. Thank you for that excellent word. And let us pray.
Oh, I got it.
All right.
You got a way home?
Yeah.
Okay.